See, when we join in 54, that when we come from school to the art college, this was a different, very different experience for us to see this kind of atmosphere, especially in the world of paintings and art faculty. An artist among so many great artists, later we came to know. That first year was like taking anybody like a teacher that we're going. As we went to the next class and next class, we realized the strength of the person, and among them, Sailoz was a tower. He was, we heard him talking about the painting, we heard him, we seen him in demonstrating the works, demonstrating the painting, and he would quietly walk with both arms back actually. This was his usual style of walking. He was never with hands out and hands in the pocket. He would always cross hands at the back. Walk quietly and stand behind your shoulders and see. And move from one artist, one student to another student. Maybe it's his class or somebody else's class, you know, we had so many teachers, you know. He was like a free flow of wind actually. He will walk in anywhere, anytime, in any class. And he will not hesitating talking to any student or giving opinion to any student about what the person he or she is doing, you know. This is how we saw him. And later, when we came close to the end of the 5 years, we realized how strong man he has been actually, and we have been so fortunate to have him as a teacher.